All right, YouTubers, Party City, here we go. All right, we're in Party City here. Check it out. Got the blow up stuff here to decorate your house. A lot of good Halloween stuff here. Check that out. Straight up creepy. All right. Check some of the aisles here. See what they got left. Yeah. All right. Best mask in town. Uh-oh. Gotta hang that one back up. Got all kinds of stuff still left here for people that need the Halloween material. Get out and about, get that candy. Right. That's pretty scary right there. It's a light up mask too. I don't know how that works. Pretty scary. Look at that. I like these pumpkins here. These are pretty cool. Super light. I guess you just stick it. Oh, it's got a light bulb in there. Inside there's a light bulb. So you just put the batteries in and fire it up. $26.99. That's a front yard decoration there. Check that out. That's pretty neat. Some neat stuff in here. Every store has something a little bit particularly neater than the other store. Different items, different stuff. Pumpkin kit, check that out. That's pretty elaborate. Even a scooper. Look at the scooper there. What a deal. What a deal. Wow, they got a lot going on here. It looks like the Statue of Liberty. Got some scary stuff here. Look at this. That's just strange. I love bingo. Oh, check that out. Monsters, Inc. Gone Bad. That looks like Mike Wazowski. Yeah, check that out. Different costumes here. So if you don't have your costume yet, Party City might be the place to go. All right, look at that, folks. Got a whole bunch of different costumes here. Just plain straight out creepy. Oh, that one's a weird one. Wow. Super scary. Oh, this is pretty neat. Check this out. Guy turns into a longhorn. Wow. We got an eyeball here, one here. Oh, it looks around. Ain't that crazy? That's pretty cool. Oh, there it is. Now it looks at you. That's great. That's a great little trick. Oh, it's a butterfly here. Just flying inside the picture. That's pretty neat, huh? Some gargoyles for the front there. Statues. Weird looking. Got lanterns here that are shaped like witch hats. It's crazy. They just got a whole bunch of stuff here. Hope I'm not going too fast for y'all.
Just like the hair dye,
although
just a face dye
and one. Pardon me, ladies. Pardon me. Oh, look right here. Oh, yeah. Get your favorite socks here. Get your hat there. That's just too funny. Michael Myers. It's a hat. It's too funny. Kinds of wigs. Check that out. Oh, pet costumes. Check that out. So neat. Look at this one. It's a giant pumpkin dog one. How that looks, I'm not sure. I like the lion. The lion dog. Look at that. It's pretty cool. Batman. Oh, now they got a bunch of costumes down here for the kids, for everybody. I'll leave a link up below for the description for their website so you can go there and see what all they have. Check it out. Check it out. Scooby-Doo. Yeah. Scooby-Doo. Daphne, Shaggy, Velma, and Scooby-Doo. There is a lot here, folks. You want to do your Halloween? This is a place to go. Check it out. Oh, for the little ones. Oh, I like the Mandalorian there. Grogu. That little bear's cute, too. Standard costumes for kids here. Well, that's kind of scary. Ninja dragons. Oh, the headless one is pretty scary. When you just think you lost your head, there it is. A lot of Star Wars here. Still popular. Ever since 1977. Go figure. That's awesome. More Batman. Oh, I love these things. Where you look like you're attached to something. Well, the chicken's pretty cool. Well, this one looks like you're being held victim here. Pretty doggone neat. Somebody has to sit around and think about these things. What we got here on the stand here? Looks like decorations of some sort. Party City. They got it all going on. It's hard for me to get it all in here. There's just so much stuff here at Party City. Pumpkin stuff and your buckets. Check that out. Oh, you're skipping English, and what are you doing there? Okay. Bigger tubs for more candy. A couple of signs for your front lawn there. That's pretty good. Stop by for a spell. It's pretty funny. All right, party plates, party stuff. It is Party City. So check it out. There's more down there. There's animals, but just so many people here. I don't want to disturb them while they're shopping. They got to do that important shopping here. So let's try to go past them here. Here's a sickle here, fake sickle. We got cowboy hats here. Those are pretty cool. Got tools of the trade here. Look at that. Axes, fake axes. Fake anvils. Fake machete. Yeah, you always need that. A lot of hats here, folks. A lot of cool hats. Something's lighting up here. I don't know what it is. Can't really tell. I think it's the hat. Can it be? Oh, the hat is lighting up. Check that out. Isn't that crazy? How does that work? That's pretty neat. So check that out. That's not bad. Okay, well, that's it for my tour of Party City here. There's just so much here to go through. And you need to check it out yourself and head down to Party City. I think it's well worth the trip. And also, look under the description for the link to look at the online store. So check it out at Party City.